Annamalai, an early 90s released Suresh Krishna directed Tamil movie, was an official remake of Rakesh Roshan directed 1987 released called Good Girls, where he casted Shatrughan Sinha alongside Jitendra Banupriya and Govinda in it. The Good Girls 2 was based on Jeffrey Archer's novel called Cain and Abel. Here, in its Tamil version, producer KB has assigned P. Vasu for direction initially, but he refused to direct after some time. Later it went to Vasanth. He too refused to continue in a project after a schedule. Then KB convinced Suresh Krishna to complete the project, and somehow or other he made it, and movie went super hit. Till Basha get released, it was considered as a super hit movie in Rajnikanth's cinegraph. And for me, being a Ilaiyaraja's hardcore fan, it's very saddened part to say that after Dalapathi, the combination of Rajnikanth and Ilaiyaraja get broke because of ego clash went too high in level. By this project, Deva took the chair of music direction in a Rajnikanth's projects. Well, he has composed very famous mass tracks indeed. That's apart. There are about half a dozen tracks in an album, including the mass appealing tracks and two duets. This Patho in album is my favorite, was sung by Dasatan and penned by Vairamuthu. I hope people too will love this track. I'll try my best if I kindly excuse my errors if it allowed. Here it goes.
அன்று பாட்டம் படித்தேன் அது பழைய பல மொழி குஞ்சு மிதித்து இந்த கோழி வந்ததேன் இதை நெஞ்சில் நிறுத்து இது புதிய பல வழி ஆண் பிள்ளையோ சாயும் வரை ஒரு பெண் புறா கண்ணீரில் தள்ளாட என்னுள்ளே வந்தாட என்ன வாழ்க்கையோ சுமை தாங்குதே சுவையானதே எந்த நெம்மதி போனதே மனம் வாடுதே ஒரு பெண்